emphasis is calling the name of Jesus. In scripture, there are several passages of scripture that talks about calling on the name of Jesus. It says, call unto me and I will answer. Call unto me and I will save. Call unto me and I will deliver. The word Yeshua, yes, it means Jesus, but it also translates to deliverer, and it translates to our salvation. When someone needs deliverance, there is a crying out that happens. It means that you have exhausted everything in your physical means to get the help that you need. Somebody here tonight, you need God to move. But it's going to take you coming out of yourself and calling on His name. Can you just say Jesus? I'm not asking you to force it, just real easy. Jesus, put that thing on your mind and just call His name. That's it. He's filling you up. He's filling you up. Drink from the well that never runs dry. a recycling that's going on in your body. And for every time you push the bad things out, good things come in.